Michigan State on top 7-3. Let's take a look now at that scoring drive brought to you by Chevy.
It's not going to be easy to put up touchdowns against this defense. Michigan State, one of the better defenses in the country last year, this year as well, starting off in the red zone. If Youngstown State wants to continue to try to hang in this ballgame, they'll have to somehow find a way to put the ball in the end zone once they do cross the Michigan.